everyone, I am Doğa and welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today I will be sharing 5 tips to improve your workflow in SketchUp. If you want other videos like this, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and let me know in the comments below. You should use shortcuts and create custom shortcuts wherever you need them. There are lots of standard shortcuts in SketchUp, such as R for rectangle, C for circle, L for line, and so on. But some custom shortcuts will speed up your workflow and work in your favor. To assign a shortcut to a key, you have to go to Window, Preferences, Shortcuts, and add the shortcut for the feature you want. I learned this from official SketchUp YouTube channel and you should definitely check that channel out. You can actually add a shortcut to edit or hide rest of the model when you are working in a group or a component. You can see it on the screen. It's a really useful shortcut, especially in crowded models. So definitely give this shortcut a chance and try it. I always tried different materials on surfaces and after some time, these materials pile up in your model and that may slow your computer down. So purge unused materials in the model. Do not keep unnecessary materials here and it will be easier to manage. Let's say you have modeled something outside of the group you needed to model in. It's not a problem. Simply select the model or drawing and copy it, Ctrl+C. And now double click on the group or component and go to edit and paste in place. As you can see, it's in the same place it was drawn, but it's inside the group. Now you can continue the model. When selecting or deselecting elements, we usually hold down the Shift key to add or remove from the selection. But you can actually use Ctrl to only add and Shift Ctrl to remove from selection. You can change the auto-saving time periods. For that, you should go to Window, Preferences, and General. I changed it to auto-save every 15 minutes, but if you are working on a really important project, you might want to auto-save it more frequently, every 5 minutes or every 1 minute. But remember, it can slow your computer down a bit. If you ask me, I definitely recommend auto-save. It saved so many projects of mine, and I also checked the Create Backup. So it saves a backup file whenever SketchUp crashes, and believe me, it does. And also auto-saves every 15 minutes. So that's all for today's video. I hope you found something useful and will use in your projects. And please let me know if you have any additional questions or recommendations. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel, comment down below, like the video. Thank you for watching. See you in my next video.